Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my coverage of NBA Live Mobile here on, well, bringing it to you from my iPhone. You can play it on Android or iOS devices. Today, you see there's a tip-off pack and bundle available. We're going to go ahead and close that out. And we did our tutorials in episode one. We checked out the game. You guys had a good response to me checking out this game on mobile. So we're going to continue with it and try to have some fun playing. Now, a lot of you people asked, had I set up a league yet? Honestly, I don't even know how to do that. I would assume it'd be under leagues. And you must be level 5 to enter leagues. Okay, so we're not there yet, but it will be something we will consider as we move along, setting up a league. If that means that I can play against some of you, my viewers, that'd be great. And we'll have to check that out, at least maybe compare teams or whatever it will allow us to do. So why don't we hop back into the live events. And we got a season game. We got the obstacle drill. We've got the daily shoot around. Let's check out what the daily shoot around is. Get buckets in this scramble challenge to earn a daily shoot around collectible for the daily shoot around set. Get buckets. Okay, let's check it out. This is a single player event. This live event is a drill for just one player. Swap in players from your bench for the best chance to succeed. I want my player I got last time around. There we go. Okay, I think this means we've got Alan Crabb selected. Let's go check this out. Hit baskets from within the hotspots before time runs out. Okay. Shooting that one, making that. All right. Let's go over here. Well, how do we get the ball? Oh, I got to go get the ball. Oh, my bad. I thought somebody would be passing it to me. Wasted valuable time there. Stay in the circle. I think I went out of it. All right, get back here, get back here. Running out of time, get back. Did I get it off? Ah, I missed it anyway. Attempt failed. No. Maybe the third time will be the charm. Okay, which zones do I still need? This one. Got it. Get over here. Get back here. Boom, we got it finally. So we're able to get 5 of 5. It only took us 3 tries to do it. Let's go ahead and continue now. We've reached level 4. Okay. Claim and continue. Let's check out our pack. Reveal this. Daily shoot around. Reward badge. Okay, let's go to sets. Where do we put this? We've got 1 of 7. Gotta do it all week and then claim your reward. So we'll remember that. Okay, so we did our daily shoot around. Let's go check out the obstacle drill. Each live event will display what lineup must be used. Build up all your lineups for a strong all-around team. Okay, avoid the zones to score and earn a drills pack that contains a bronze or silver player, coin collectible, or trophy. We gotta use point guards. Avoid the hotspots and score a basket. All right, let's do this. Whoa! Trying to avoid. Yeah, there we go. 1 of 3. Oh, we're good. Slam it home. One more. Okay, I think I got around it. 3 of 3. Got that done fast. And we got another pack to open. We got Steve Novak, 55 overall. All right, so he's on our bench. I don't think that's really going to help any of our lineups. The trophy blitz is locked right now. So we got head-to-head match, or we got season game one. Season game one, I think that's probably what we're going to do.
Your own season. In season mode, you get to play through your very own season. You must win the required number of matches in the regular season in order to qualify for the playoffs. During the playoffs, you must win every match if you're to advance to the finals. Good luck. Every match? Really? Not a best of five or best of seven, anything like that? Lineup incentives. Some games will ask you to use a particular lineup. Winning these games will award you collectibles for a season's set. Season game has a special bonus. If you can win with the highlighted lineup, you'll earn an item pick. Pack. Pick, pack. What's the difference? All right, we're taking on the Blazers. They're 62 overall. Use your two-way lineup in all quarters and win to earn a season reward pack. Our shooting lineup is 1 point overall better, but because we're looking for that bonus, let's go with the two-way. Okay, tipping off our first season game. Can't win the tip. Keep on them. Keep guarding. It's a miss on the three. Okay, let's run. Oh. Miss our first shot attempt. That's not good. Oh, they're shooting. Look at them. Lillard's coming out firing. We gotta get on this. Oh, come on. Try to blow right by me there. Then passes. Oh! There are fouls in this game? I don't know. Luckily, they've missed quite a few here. Again, they miss. All right, we need a bucket this time down. Let's do this. No, not Plumlee from that far out. Shoot. Oh, slow-mo. Slow-mo, let's go, McCullough. No, he loses the ball. Wow, we get shut out in the first quarter. All right, down 2-0 after one. Let's continue. Yeah, you might want to get back on Lillard. Don't sleep. Whoa. Can we keep backing up? Jeez, it jams right on me. First bucket. There we go. We needed that. He misses. All right, here we go. Let's run. Nope, gonna block us here. Shoot that. No. Get back, get back. Get back faster. There we go, all tied up. Nice shot right there. He just floats in the air and gets the bucket. Gameplay feels pretty good on this. I mean, for a game on your phone. Whoa, we got blocked. That's not good. Stop him. All right, down 6-4 at halftime. There's a bucket to start things off in the second half. That a boy, there we go, we get the layup. We actually have the lead for the first time. Really? Lillard's just gonna do us like that, okay. Answer right back there with the jumper. Oh, slow-mo, block him. Block him. Come on. Really? Last second shot. From way downtown. No. I kind of like the slow-mo thing going on last second shots. Drive to the basket. There we go. Oh my goodness, comes up with a jam. We got a 4-point lead. Make Lillard think about it. Make him think about it. He's trying to use the screen. Oh, he's clutch. Oh no. No, 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 no. Seriously. Gonna go for it last second. He's driving. Put it up and in. Let's go. No, he misses. Shoot. Come on, he misses that too. Drive. Oh, he slams it home. There we go. And we just let him drive right to the basket. The rebound is good. Rebound, get it? Basket's good. There we go. Again, I'm basically guarding nobody, but they miss. Basket down low. And now a 4-point lead again. But here comes Lillard again. Up and under. Beautiful. He makes the clutch three and they're up one. What is going on? No, I lost the ball. No. Look at that. They're going to take it to me here down the stretch in overtime. I don't know if I can make a three with any of these guys. The answer is no. We're going to lose. Ah, shoot. Had our chances to win that game, but we can't pull it out. We choked down the stretch in our first season game. Pretty cool experience overall, though, playing a full game. We lost, but we're now level 6, and it takes you right into the menu for the next season game. Well, that's pretty cool. We got our first taste of season action in this episode. When we come back next time, I think we'll do some head-to-head, because I see I'm getting challenges for that, and maybe continue on the season as we do our Let's Play here of NBA Live Mobile. This is a lot more fun than I even expected. I like the on-the-court action. As far as a mobile game goes, it offers quite a bit to do here, and I would argue more than any of their console games they put out. So far, so good on NBA Live Mobile. Come on back next time for some more. Leave a like, subscribe, and we'll see you then.
Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is the place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.